guy pulled out of there, and that's when I took the first picture, and he was already taking off, and I was like, man, he's going to take off.
Lee County deputies tracked down Michael Salora. They say he was driving this car when it sped off from a crash that sent a 7-year-old girl to the hospital. Thankfully, that girl only has minor injuries.
Tonight, NBC2's Alexia Chiropoulos is talking to the witness who helped deputies track down the driver.
Where are you going? Why don't leave? You can't leave like this.
Flavio Vasquez says he saw Michael Salora speed off last week.
It was about 5 cars in front of me. It was late. It was getting dark.
After deputies say he caused a hit-and-run crash that injured a 7-year-old girl.
And I was like, man, she's going to take off.
He drove off in this blazing car.
The front was pretty damaged. I was like, how can he drive like that?
It's one many recognize.
It's going to stick out like a sore thumb. Crime Stopper says it was through social media posts that led to an arrest in just 24 hours.
Never know when you're going to get that social media post or that news story in front of the right person.
With the community's quick response, LCSO could douse this blaze and put Michael Salora behind bars.
That the driver in this case, he's sitting in jail. Hopefully he's got some time now to kind of sit on it and think about what he did.
Crime Stopper says the community is always watching. This speedy arrest proves it. We are told the little girl has minor injuries and will make a full recovery. I'm reporting local from North Fort Myers, Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.